open up. Damn. Come on, baby. Just get to the room. You got this. You got this. Yeah. It's me. Left. Shit. Whew. I think somebody following me for real though. Let me go out and just smoke a cigarette. You might want to get ready in case we have to move.
Season 206.
Okay, got it.
Cautious, cause the same friend that I'm talking to could be like off of me and off of two G's. That's why I see ahead. Tell them tread it lightly. Cause when I bite, I do it like piranhas arrive. Howard, I'm cinematic. In fact, I'm on track like a train. Vain nightmares spraying in my brain. No wonder why I brainstorm until the impossible blossoms. Like blossoming buttercup, I take a power puff. I ain't fucking with this sour, bro. Hours pass, I'm like Tony. I'm like homies, counting cash, me living fast.
See, get your ass up. Check the door.
I don't want housekeeping.
You do now.
You want a piece of me? Sierra, you all right? Get up. Am I to leave you? Yeah. Shit, I'm out. Not that way.
Yeah, come in, Justin.
Go ahead.
I think he headed down to the garage. Keep a lookout and don't let him get away. I think I see him on the third floor.
I see him.
They call me the Kingfish of the Bayou. I'm the leader of an underground organization called LS, which is short for Leather Sharks. That was a close call last night. I hope Sierra alright. That right there, that's the Mississippi River Bridge. And all that stuff underneath there, them docks over there, I own all that. All these barges. I get a piece of all that. And what you think on them boys? Anything you can imagine? Drugs, guns, clothes, all. That right over there where we keep the all at. And up there, that's where I reside. Where I can oversee all of my assets. And trust me, I get a piece of everything coming through here. And if they don't comply, I got a battleship waiting out your front. We'll have them guns aimed at you. Yes, sir. That's how we do it down here. I'm ready to protect mine. And guess what? Everybody know it. Ain't no Navy SEAL on that thing nowhere. You can have anything you want in this world if you got enough money to buy it. Check this out. I even got a fighter jet, dog. That's right. But that thing right there, it's just mostly up there for decoration. Don't mess around. I do know somebody that could fly it, though. And see, because I make so much money down here, the richest people in the world got together and they trying to kill me because I don't want to give up my territory. They came at me with a plan to actually try to buy me out. I shut them down. And the reason why is because I might be all right, but I got a lot of people down here that depend on me. But I've been on the run ever since. And they've been trying to run me out of here, but they can't get me. And I won't leave. This is my battleground. Anywhere else in the world, I'd be a sitting duck because I don't know that environment. I got secret passages, underground tunnels, underground railroads, all kinds of stuff you wouldn't believe. I come out here to pay homage, Huey P. Long, the original Kingfish. Loved by many, he was an amazing man. He did so much stuff for the poor and the blacks that a lot of people just didn't like that. Huey was one of the best. He kept it 100 with everybody. And that's why Louisiana can boast the tallest state capitol in the country. Yup. Bet you didn't know that, huh? That thing right there, it's filled with all kinds of exotic marbles and tiles and stuff from all over the world. He decided, though, to go the politics route. But after Huey was assassinated, some say by the president, because he was a sure lot to win the next election, we decided that the next Kingfish should probably be more of a private guy, not all up in the public's eye. Now make no mistake, these are not cries for help. I can handle myself. I just thought I'd let you in on a very interesting story. Being the life of a leather shark. Kingfish! Man, let's get out of here, because the place is hot and the police everywhere. I can never be too careful. You never know who's watching. Let's go back to the fort and kick back till tonight. Every king gotta have his castle. This Chico and this Snoop, my two guard lions. I know it may sound like a crazy life, but to tell you the truth, I've gotten used to it. The adrenaline rush is unmatchable. And the day I slip is the day I'll be in my casket. Gotta thank though, gotta be clear. Who could've saw me? Nah, I wasn't a bellman. I wouldn't think. I got out of the car. I tipped him a stat, what I usually do. Went in the building. Could have been that perk I seen behind the bushes. Or that creep down the hall. Huh. But you can bet, when they come, I'ma be ready and wait. Now see if you come down these steps right here in the fort and go down to the basement. Come down here, we can get over to the hotel from the underground right here. Hey, this right. Go through these doors right here. You know, you can only open these doors from the inside, and I'm the only one got the key. And then you come in here, right here. And all of this here stuff is just tunnels. You see them bundles right there? They being prepared for pickup. But then, as we come down here, we'll just keep walking in here. It's kind of dangerous down here, so you really gotta be careful where you go at. They even got a little canal coming up here. They come this way, right here, and they open this door.
Hey, you!
Oh shit! Hit me something. Oh damn!
Think he went that way.
But now we in the hotel right now. So I'm right over here. Get on this elevator. Damn. Shit. Man, me on my ass. Uh-oh. Oh man. Hit this. I'm gonna go to 9. Damn. Let's see, I always go to 9. Cause you might be waiting up there on 10 for me, you never know. So man, shh. Sound like I hear him coming behind me. Shh, yeah. Go. See, I just go right through this little door right here. And turn right. They got this secret little back way up these steps to get up here to my spot.
What up, motherfucker?
Yeah, boy. Take that shit and fuck with me, Kingfish, yeah?
What the fuck?
Oh, and I forgot to mention, the place is haunted.
Thug Light. This a man can't do. Yo. Rising to the top, man, y'all niggas ain't gon' stop us. This is my rise to the top. Comprise the drive, realize I can't stop. I ain't Pac, I ain't Biggie, but bigger in my own sense. A Slim Jim, crib, they like a crib. This is my rise to the top. Comprise the drive, realize I can't stop. I ain't Pac, I ain't Biggie, but bigger in my own sense. A Slim Jim, crib, they like crib. It's do or die, check the dynamics. I'm famished, do this for my fam. Smoking on the gram, I got 99 problems, still don't give a damn. This the tip off, I got you tipsy, I'm tipping you over. You kiss my ass if I ask. I'm in the lab like a flask. At last we packing cash, I'm anticipating. A nigga situated, sitting down on the throne. She's taking off her thong. Say she like my song, so fuck is wrong with you grown niggas that low.
Hey, nigga.
Cause a nigga stacking lows like Quiznos. She poppin' pussy like quizzes, got me quizzical, but I'm busy. Leave her waiting like a miracle. She whip, I got my chips on the table. Spit this shit and it's fatal. Pray for patience as I'm stargazing. I know the tricks of the trade. I know you bitch niggas fake. I know you see my array. I know these niggas hate. Why they act so fake? Traders of parfait, I'm under par. Since I'm really starved, I got these niggas startled. But their women marvel, it's marvelous. This is my rise to the top. Comprise the drive, realize I can't stop. I ain't Pac, I ain't big, but bigger in my own sense. A Slim Jim, crib, they like a crib. This is my rise to the top. Comprise the drive, realize I can't stop. I ain't Pac, I ain't big, but bigger in my own sense. A Slim Jim, crib, they like a crib. I'm passing up you haters, man, these niggas recent. I hear them niggas talking like they Regis, but me, I'm talking Regis. As I take over Regis, I don't need a reason for your fabrications. Niggas be prevaricating. I find truth, but that's only on rare occasions. Pound cake with the right amount of icing. Y'all niggas could use some guidance. I'm hiding in plain sight, no disguises. The sky's the limit for quitters. We gon' get rich like Richie, my palm itching. Bitch, I'm competent, no time to compromise. All eyes on me as I rise. I strategize and made it out the stratosphere. I'm calculating like calculus, I'm valuable. Plunging shit, I'm inhaling. No wonder I'm under surveillance. You on my table like the elements. Periodically, the odds are not in my favor. I'm not the favorite, I misbehave. I crave collateral cash. We're not compatible, not not even a tag. Y'all niggas sad, bitch. This is my rise to the top. Comprise the drive, realize I can't stop. I ain't Pac, I ain't Big, but bigger in my own sense. A Slim Jim, crib, they like crib. This is my rise to the top. Comprise the drive, realize I can't stop. I ain't Pac, I ain't Big, but bigger in my own sense. A Slim Jim, crib, they like crib.